Time for our morning smile. A student in Eufaula got almost $2 million in scholarships.
Trinity Gann is a graduate from Eufaula High School and is now the recipient of the Bill Gates Scholarship. She had a 4.16 GPA, played tennis, was in the band, and a part of student government, and received, listen to this, full ride to Harvard, where she will be going in the fall. She hopes she can set an example to others.
Getting in the first place is kind of surreal. I want to be an example to younger kids, younger black kids especially, that they know they can do it, especially coming from a small town where this is like very rare.
From Eufaula High to Harvard, I know her mom is very proud of her. She plans to concentrate in human development, regenerative biology. I don't know what that means, but it sounds like something smart people do.
I don't think I'm even smart enough to take a campus tour at Harvard, more or less be admitted there. That is awesome. Congratulations to the whole family.
And as always, if you have a happy or fun story you want to share with us, just send us an email at morningsmile@wsfa.com.